Hampshire Senator Kelly Ayotte will go to Ukraine tomorrow as the head of a bipartisan U.S. delegation. The trip has already included a stop in Israel, and we learned today that the group also visited Afghanistan. Nick Spinetto talked to the senator today about the goals for this mission. Nick?
Well, Republican Senator Kelly Ayotte says these trips are to learn more about how the U.S. can best protect its troops and our national security.
This is very important, I think, for my work.
Interest in the Middle East and unrest in the Ukraine have heightened, and Senator Ayotte, along with Democratic Senator Joe Donnelly from Indiana and Democratic Congressman Stephen Lynch from Massachusetts, have traveled overseas to discuss America's interests. Their first stop was in Israel, where Senator Ayotte met with President Shimon Peres and presented him with the Congressional Gold Medal. The delegation also met with Israeli Prime Minister and other top officials. By Friday, Senator Ayotte was on the ground in Afghanistan to receive briefings from the U.S. military leaders.
It's about the safety and security of Americans and Americans' interests.
While there, she met several soldiers from New Hampshire.
Granite Staters have done a phenomenal job serving our country. They've sacrificed so much, and I was so glad to be able to say, to meet with three of them.
After meetings in Afghanistan, the delegation will head to the Ukraine on Sunday. Senator Ayotte is among those calling for tougher sanctions against Russia in the wake of the uprising in Crimea and says this trip is an important step towards strengthening relationships with allies. Ayotte serves as ranking member of the Senate Armed Services Subcommittee on Readiness and Management Support. It's her job to make sure our security and interests are protected, which is her main goal on this trip, particularly in the Ukraine.
What I hope to accomplish, I think, to meet directly with the Ukrainian leaders, which I will have an opportunity to do, and to hear from them what is happening on the ground, what their concerns are, what's happening in the Ukraine. This is a very important time.
Now, Senator Ayotte plans to be back on the Senate floor by Monday, where she will take up aid legislation to the Ukraine and tougher sanctions against Russia. Live in the studio tonight, Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.